lovely, isn't she? It's a pity her looks aren't matched by her virtue.
It's Sophia Loren, and wild is hardly the word for this impassioned merry widow. The breath of scandal whips up into a whirlwind when she goes manhunting. Tumbling into the arms of John Gavin, the handsome star of Psycho. Just imagine the two of them, temptingly alone overnight in a beautiful hunting lodge. A romantic fire, candlelight and wine, a stolen kiss, and then...
Never mind the details.
Vive la details! It's just lucky that Sophia has a broad-minded father, that charming rogue Maurice Chevalier, master of amour, still thanking heaven for all the girls ever touched by a breath of scandal.
Light of a candle, the breath of a scandal, I was so in love with Vienna.
You have mistresses? That girl from the can-can? You didn't have to make a choice.
But love is always choice, don't you know that? Hour by hour, day by day, you choose love or you don't.
But the question is, who does the choosing when this reckless thoroughbred no man could ever halter for long tangles with a persistent American who won't settle for just one night of love?
What do you want then?
Your company for the weekend.